especially Tatum, who's been out for a long time.
Yep.
Run him in the open court. Get him having to defend.
Brown is number two at 57%.
Yeah, they get a lot of mid-range jumpers.
Zach LaVine, the first 9 years with Cleveland. Good ball movement. Kobe White gets a look and sinks it. Boston with seven to shoot. Tatum sets up Smart.
Now his outside game is starting to catch up with the rest of his game.
Here's Patrick Williams,
P-dub.
Point guard. He handles those duties with Kemba Walker out again. Tatum, the step back, and there's his first points. Off Kobe's foot last. Oh,
ooh,
what a finish by Jason
what
Tatum.
Body control.
Tatum walks into a three. Comes into LaVine. The shot fake to get Brown in the air. Boston goes a little bit smaller as Thompson gets a break. Tatum, Tice, yes. Temple sees the paint and he takes it home.
Oh, some butter with that roll.
Oh, steal by Jaylen Brown. Thaddeus Young chasing and Brown will score it. It's turned over by Smart. Numbers for the Bulls. Thaddeus Young all the way.
Taking care of the basketball. That was her first turnover in 8 minutes.
There is Smart with a step back over Sato.
Score, man. He was a big-time scorer. In Boston, he had to change his role.
Oh, nice take by LaVine. He was the guy.
McDonald's All-American.
Absolutely. There he is again.
Created off those assists.
Man. Thaddeus Young running to the rim.
Thaddeus.
Nice inbound. Temple, no. Thaddeus Young with a follow and a foul. 15 to start, I think, the other night against Los Angeles. Valentine's wide open. See what the bench is doing so far for the Bulls. Trying to add on. Porter, yes.
Oh, automatic.
This is a fun assignment. Temple guarding Tatum, who takes it home. Rebounded by Valentine.
Nice
outlet
play
to Temple.
I tell you, that's...
Here comes Tatum. Got to pick him up. He just glides in. Valentine working on Ojale.
Oh, OMG.
A nice little fake there by Teague. Tice from 17. We'll still have it. Porter trying to make it a good trip, and he does.
Bang, bang, bang.
Want to play defense individually, and then how teams are defending now as well, putting those guys in those spots.
Oh, nice move.
Oh, Tice. Smart. Oh, he got fouled by LaVine. Here's Zach, free for three. Got it. Nice acceleration
nice
by Kobe White. Ball, they try to move with these veteran teams. Speaking of movement.
Nice. Half-court trap. Good job by the Bulls to get the ball up.
Oh, nice setup by Smart to Tice. Here's Tatum. Stumbling, dishing off to Tice, who scores.
Wow.
Wise this year, they're 18th. Nice pass from Smart to
nice
Tatum.
Nice back cut. And is able to give you some offense.
Smart just behind the back casually to Brown.
You see right there, he got his hands on that basketball.
Oh, nice finish by Jaylen.
Charlotte really opened up, I think, his offensive game even more now.
Nice take by Thaddeus.
Especially against these good teams. 21 points off 13 Bulls turnovers. Bulls starting front court, only 7 points on the night.
There's LaVine.
You would never know with the way they're moving up and down.
There's Markkanen.
There you go, Lowry.
Kobe is hassling him, and he's holding on to it. Behind the back, Tice for three.
That's the second wide open one we've seen him take.
Here's LaVine. Shooting night so far for Zach LaVine. It might need a little bit more from him. Smart to Tice.
Man. Especially with really good guards. Nice pass.
Yep, Sato to LaVine. Been named to the team twice. Markkanen for three.
Good back cut.
Oh, beautiful play. Thaddeus Young. Minutes.
Oh, wow.
It's the most points in the shot clock era in less than 20 minutes played. Kevin Durant had the old record in 2014. Nice play.
Was he out there by himself? Is he out at the park by himself? Because they realize that there may not be that dynamic of three-point shooters. Oh, nice move.
Ooh, look at him flirting with a triple-double this evening. Nice take by Jeff Teague.
Boy, he showed a little down screen and just rose up.
Lob, Porter to Young.
Either you got to switch that.
Oh, that was too easy for Jaylen Brown. Tatum on the drive.
Oh, man.
Arguably the best game of any Bull tonight. Just bullying his way inside. See if Kobe White can get going. Accelerating. The scoop, no. Markkanen getting big. Sorts the offensively.
Oh, goodness.
He's having some struggles. Tatum, that's a three.
Got to play well. Lauri Markkanen, your big three have to play well. And then anything you get, but your best players have to play good every night and consistent.
Wow. Oh, that was nearly turned over. Brown out to Grant Williams, and he hits it. But the two teams with the most NBA championships in league history, the Lakers. Bode well.
For the Warriors.
Naz Reid and Kevon Looney. Scott Foster tosses.
They got a lot of 6'9 guys.
Steph Curry for three.
There you go.
Team is capable, but the Warriors, a little bad taste in their mouth as Draymond. Oubre looking for his own, but then finding Curry, which is a quick way to pile up. I tell you, Minnesota is getting offensive rebounds. Fifth best in the league, and Beasley bottoms the three. He bothers Steph. Oubre launching a three right through. Steph fortunate there. Shot clock at seven. All the ball handling wizardry with the left hand and the five. It's been one out of two. McLaughlin flying in. Wiseman eats up the space. Baby hook. Don't let the driver there, but on the pick and roll. Edwards down the lane. So credit Minnesota. Cutting that Warrior deficit in half. And Wiseman coming back with a basket. I'm fairly certain that Edwards and Wiseman are aware they're both on the court at the same time. McLaughlin.
And I think just taking every moment for what it is and just being thankful to find the game.
And that steal by McLaughlin. And he'll ride in for the.
How big he is. I think early last preseason, I wasn't very good at it either.
Layman.
So high. Was that something you had to work on, or did you just always have that naturally?
I think early when I first started playing.
Hit any of his jumpers.
Warriors pretty good after the timeout.
Yeah, Wanamaker and Pascal scoring. Bazemore.
That's tough.
He's one for five.
Give me that.
And Naz Reid getting the easiest bucket. Fans have no idea how crazy it is to guard somebody that big.
I think Enes Kanter probably, my athleticism, my speed, so I think it gives and takes, so I take advantage.
I love him too.
He's one of my favorites. Kelly Oubre from the baseline.
And just play his game. That's a bucket too.
And keeping it at 13 after Curry made two out of three. Steph, that is a warm up triple. Ricky Rubio with a shot clock at five, little show and go.
Nice.
Just over iron. Pascal elbow jumper, and in there is Wiggins to foul it up and in. A little show and go.
That's
and kick it out to Wanamaker. He'll draw a foul and he'll make it home. Say another Washington,
Washington
Husky.
Do you see us out here? Bucket.
Draymond with the three.
See where it's going.
I see how it is. Malik Beasley. That is a tough.
If your defender is just going to go with him, you're going to get dunks and layups.
Right. And I said it in a pregame interview. About to miss the two for one.
Shot clock at seven for Beasley. He will launch and cash.
Switched it late. He was there.
Kevon, a straight line drive and finish. It's a nice acquisition acquired from Denver. Andrew Wiggins. 40% on threes. Best of his career. He's one for two tonight. And Beasley comes right back at him. Wiggins with 16 to pace the Dubs. Naz Reid is not going to miss that. And Rubio runs to the line. And Vanderbilt inside.
Be prepared every single night.
Any team can get any team this year in the NBA. Wiggins over Rubio. Ball, or do you box your guy out?
It depends on the situation. You may have to just turn as Vanderbilt gets a steal. And
James Wiseman and Michael Mulder in. And they leave Steph, and that's what Wiseman can do. Steph will collect that dangerous pass and then reload a three.
Woo-hoo.
The rookie Anthony Edwards.
And McLaughlin, wow. That's a nice finish there. Edwards looking to drive consistently. Yeah. Wiggins a steal. Wiggins in a foot race. Andrew Wiggins will rise and finish. Wiggins 20 leads all scorers for both teams. Beasley rising and hitting a three.
But I like that he's getting away from just that face-up jumper.
Edwards again hanging and finishing. Wow. And maybe that's what I was trying to say. Anthony Edwards inside and floating it in. And so you see Wiseman inside and denied by Ed Davis. Curry, the quickest man to the ball. Steph inside.
He tricked him.
McLaughlin, wow. That is impressive. McLaughlin, he has been wonderful tonight, but Bazemore played him well. And there is Ed Davis for the T-Wolves. As you see Edwards and McLaughlin start this fourth. Eric Paschal. Okay. McLaughlin is scoring so well that Ryan Saunders leaving him in.
There you go.
Oubre all the way to the rim. And wow. There's Wanamaker with the hand.
Stripping everything.
Push ahead Damian Lee to lay it up and in. Moved his feet. Skip pass to Beasley. Bazemore. That is an amazing closeout.
In transition if you get downhill.
Rubio didn't want to shoot at Beasley. He's got it stuck on automatic. Wow. Wanamaker. There's a Kogi in that great defense. Oh. Diving on the deck. Flipping it ahead to Beasley. Oh. Steph, Draymond, and Wanamaker. And Curry three. That's the way to settle things down. Last eight. His career high is 35. Vanderbilt inside. Good awareness by Wiggins. And
oh,
Steph.
Oh, my goodness.
Shot it from the Ferry Building. Oh, Steph.
Oh no. Oh,
a couple fakes.
Oh,
and
then no.
And Looney gets it. Throw ahead to Wanamaker.
Smart.
Shoved
so
by
smart.
Edwards. Curry. He will back up and put him away. Kerr had to take a timeout. He inserted Steph Curry. And Steph went for 15 points in the next 420.